think it's very inappropriate for you to say, so why?
They said, sir, I just think it's inappropriate for you to say, pay these guys a lot of money, can you believe it?
They said, well, I'm going to do it whether the women like it or not. I'm going to protect them.
Today, we will be leaving Wisconsin, heading west. And I'll be obviously in three states again today, talking with the American people about the stakes of this election and the opportunity that we, the American people, have to chart a new way forward. I will comment on the former President Donald Trump's remark about women and whether they like it or not. And listen, it's just, it actually is very offensive to women in terms of not understanding their agency, their authority, their right, and their ability to make decisions about their own lives, including their own bodies. And this is just the latest on a series of reveals by the former president of how he thinks about women and their agency. Whether he has said, as he has, that women should be punished for their choices, whether he has talked about his pride in taking away a fundamental right from women, whether it be how he has actually created a situation in America where now one in three women lives in a Trump abortion ban state and has legal restrictions on the right.
Thank you. For falling in love.